away. Dufour's in, shooting, he scores! A breakaway five-hole goal for Kellen Dufour, and the Falcons strike first with 10:22 left in the first. Letourneau off of his stick, taken back the other way by John Teets over the line. Now Kellen Dufour trying to weave his way through. Dufour's in, backhander, score! What a goal, Kellen Dufour! Found his way inside the Chargers zone. A backhand five-hole goal on Carmine Guerrero. His second of the night, and the Falcons lead it 2-0. Far side, now back for Freeman. His drive, he scores! I think it was deflected in front by McLean, and the Falcons strike on the power play. It's a 3-0 Bowling Green lead with 15:54 to go in the second period. Freeman, he'll wait. Back for Smith, now a drive, he scores! Adam Smith rips one for the point, and the power play goal for the Falcons as they lead 4-0 on Adam Smith's first goal of the year. Back for Mercier. Center point for Walker. A drive, deflected, score! Kellen Dufour the hat trick, and Bowling Green leads it 5-0. Another power play goal with 13:06 to go here in the third. And here come the Hats onto the ice. In front, deflected, score! Freddie Letourneau on the deflection of the Falcons. Lead it 6-0 with 1:08 to go in the third. Now a chance for Alec Rauhauser, shooting, he scores! 7-0 Falcons. Alec Rauhauser over the shoulder of Guerrero, 31 seconds left to go. And the horn sounds, back-to-back shutout for Chris Snell. His 10th career shutout as Bowling Green downs the Chargers tonight by the final score of 7-0.